Hello everybody, so today I want to show you how to answer. We need to divide by x on numerator and denominator. Next, we put number 3 go in here and here, number 5 go in here and here. So we have the formula in here. This one, we have number 1. That means when x approaches to number 0, sine of 3x over 3x equals to number 1. Similar for this one. This is the end. Thank you for watching.